when we first started Zion's Tiny Homes, me and Jared, we didn't have a lot of experience towing. In fact, we bought our first truck just to build our tiny home. So we didn't even own trucks when we first started. We didn't know much about towing, let alone owning a truck or a tiny home. So when we built the June Bug, which is our very first tiny home, we filled it up before we delivered it to the campsite for the guest. So we filled up the water, which we put in the very back of the tiny home. And our truck was a 3/4 ton truck. And that tiny home was doing this all along the freeway. And Jared was freaking out. He ended up pulling on the side of the freeway and emptying the water tank on the side of the freeway. It was fresh water, but still, waste of water. Don't fill up your tiny home before you tow it.
Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching our video. If you're like me and you love tiny houses and you want to learn more, follow us on YouTube at Zion's Tiny Homes. If you want to learn more about me and my family and see behind the scenes, follow us on YouTube at Meet the McGregors.